So the original recording of Count Basie on April in Paris that we just played featured the trumpet solo playing Pop Goes the Weasel. So Eli did a fantastic job imitating the original solo, which is nice job, Eli. Very cool. The same year that April in Paris came out in 1932, Moton Swing came out. And the cool thing about Moton Swing was it was recorded by Benny Moton in Kansas, but it was actually Count Basie playing on piano before Count Basie was Count Basie. So it was kind of like when he was getting trained his previous years, he was playing piano with Moton Swing. So this is Moton Swing from 1932. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.